Thanksgiving is hard for me because my parents are divorced. So my mom, she always guilts me to spend it with her. She'll text me pictures of the turkey and the pecan pie, and just an incredible spread. And my dad guilts me too, but he's not a cook. He's more of an outdoorsman. So he'll text me a picture of him with like a brand new Remington shotgun in his mouth. And I'm like, wait a minute, Dad! I'm sorry, Mom, I'd rather have your leftovers than clean up Dad's.
Oh my God.